looks like there was an injury to a player on the other team. So I guess we've had a substitution and just about ready to go.